Joseph Stalin personally arranged several assassination attempts on Yugoslavian dictator Josip Broz Tito, none of which succeeded. In a correspondence between the two leaders, Tito openly wrote, "Stop sending people to kill me. We've already captured five of them, one of them with a bomb and another with a rifle. If you don't stop sending killers, I'll send one to Moscow, and I won't have to send a second."